Why don't you take a look at the old money, the Vanderbilts, the Carnegies, the Gettys, the Morgans, the Hearsts, the Rockefellers? How do you think they got all their money? They just annexed territories and licenses and businesses and killed the native population and imported slaves and sold guns to both the North and the South during the Civil War and controlled the politicians. They're American heroes.
Put the devil in the crosshairs, squeeze the trigger. People want blood, they don't need a winner. When they speak about God, they appease the sinner. When you speak against odds, all the fiends will quiver and the streets deliver deeds of killers. From the meek beginners to elite gorillas. When the seed diminish and they see the innards, the one they call king, they may seek forgiveness. And greed's the quickest road to war. Some men bet it all like they know the score. Old men set it off behind thrones and hall. Young men did it all for some stones and ore. Old tomes of law, holiest scriptures. They all connected with the loneliest difference. A matter of words, phantom at first. That's guidelines towards ravaging earth.
I know a lot of people find it hard to follow. No bigotry makes you hate my politics.
We're living in a social construct, and the one calling out the lies, if scrutinized closely, you will realize he or she plays the same game, stuck up in the same lane of the insane. That's why the guru be a fraud, the politician a hustler, the priest a confidence man, the teacher who instructs you, an agent of propaganda, legacy media outlets, fake news and political slander. The revolutionary hides behind the mask of the heroic and the legendary. Ain't no new age or age of Aquarius. Collective change or evolutionary leap, please spare us. The falsified fairy tales, cause basically we fear looking in the mirror, recognizing that we fail, enslaved to a slave morality, scared of reality.
I know a lot of people find it hard to follow. Follow this.